No matter what happens in 2 days, we're a team, and most importantly, we're friends.